Hey guys, for this edition of Strip Poker, I've got Hooman Nicksad in the house. He recently won the NBC Heads Up qualifier at Caesars. How are you doing?
Doing great, thank you.
Congratulations.
I appreciate it, thanks.
So how did that event go?
It was really good. I actually been wanting to play this event for a long time, and I tried it 3 years ago, and I got close. I made the final, 2 years ago, I made the final table, and really disappointing. I don't know, finished fourth, fifth, sixth, whatever. And then played it the last time, which is this time, 3 days ago, and was able to get it done.
So when you were playing Heads Up to get into it, were you nervous at all? Because, I mean, first place, you know, you're going to get to play in a televised tournament, one of the biggest events of the year. Were you nervous at all?
You know, it's one of those things I think every poker player knows. Once you start going and once you start getting on the roll, and if you played enough tournaments, you get this feeling in your gut that, you know what, you really got a shot and you can win this thing. And with two tables to go, I kind of felt really confident and played good. And cards broke even and things worked out for me.
Well, last year was Marco Ceniello who won. Were there a lot of other pros in the field?
There were a lot of good pros in the field and deserving pros that probably need to be there. You know, Nam Lee was there, Lee Watkins was there, saw Andy Block there. And so, you know, some really great guys that, you know, everybody would like to watch on TV.
Yeah, it's difficult because I know a few of those pros that you mentioned have competed in the NBC Heads Up before, but it's such an exclusive field, and now you're going to be included in that. Are you going to do anything to prepare?
You know, it's an honor, and I'm glad to be there, and hopefully I'll have a good showing, and I am going to go there with a strategy, and all things happening so fast, I really haven't had a chance, but I will prepare and make sure I'm ready for it.
Now, it's not like you've never played. You've got about 500,000 in tournament winnings. Have you ever played on a televised final table?
No, I'm not a televised final table, you know. I've made lots of final tables that weren't televised, though. So.
Mm-hmm. And you recently won one at the Bellagio, right?
Right, the $3,000 event at the Five Diamond.
So you feel like it's your year?
You know what? I played that one. I did very well. Then last week I played, I went to Commerce, and me and a friend played the tag team event on Valentine's Day, and we end up getting fifth. So I feel like I have a good rush. You know, I got to the tournament actually. I went about, the buy-in was $540 for this event, and I did the buy-in. I sat down. I had an hour to kill. They were running a satellite for it, so I played that and I won that. So I do feel like it's my year. You know,
How long have you been playing poker?
I've been playing poker for 15 years, but I've been playing like mostly cash games. I really haven't been playing that many tournaments. With a business and wife and kids and family and a lot of other hobbies, I don't get to play as much as I want to, and I love the game, so I try to play as much as I can. I probably play about 8 to 10 events a year.
Okay, and where are you from?
From Scottsdale, Arizona.
So when are you going to get back into Vegas for the pairing party?
Yes, I'm going to get there probably a day earlier, and kind of excited to go to this thing and see what it's all about.
So I just mentioned that pair of party at Pure. Who is the opponent that you would least like to draw for the first round?
You know what's funny is I feel really good and confident about it. And everybody like, you know, I've talked to Tom Schneider's a good friend of mine. They've all, you know, everybody said, oh, I would like to get this person or this person on the first round. You know, I really don't think about it. You know, I think whoever I get, I'll play my best and try to do well.
What if you get Tom Schneider the first round?
You know, that's what we said. We just hope we don't get each other because we're really good friends and we always switch a little piece with each other. So I would love to see him on the final table. So.
So you're confident about your Heads Up game?
Yeah, I think I'll do well. I think I'll hold my own, you know. See what happens.
Great. Well, thank you so much for stopping by.
I appreciate it. Thank you very much. Thanks.
Thank you. Thanks for tuning in to Strip Poker, and make sure to stay tuned in to CardPlayer.com because we'll be there covering the NBC National Heads Up Championship. I'm Chris Tiernet for CardPlayer TV.